So, last to go in this group. Disappointing in the short programme. Let's see if they can make amends here. 12th place out of the 16 who've made it through to the free. Fifth in the Europeans, but eighth in the world a couple of years ago, so really anxious to do well here. Vanessa James, Morgan Tsipras.
Speed and ice coverage.
Triple twist to begin.
Again, powering down the ice.
Yeah, good stuff. Triple toe, double toe, double toe. Not in sync, but landed the triple salchows.
Spin. The start of it didn't look like Vanessa quite got the right position, but Morgan's strength and power just pulling her in and making it work.
Well done. This is getting better.
Jumps didn't look good in the warm-up, but they're all coming together.
Enormous height on that throw triple salchow.
Super technique and strength right at the end. Conditioning showing. And again, lovely arm.
He's one strong dude. And what a difference 24 hours makes. They went all over the place, but it was very disappointing yesterday. And here, they've come out and produced a terrific performance. That's as well as I've seen them skate.
I've never seen them skate like that, that I can remember, with so much power, so much commitment. I couldn't see it in the warm-up because we saw in the long shot Vanessa was having some problems with the jump. She was offline in there. I thought, this might not be great on the jumps. Everything was nailed. And he is an absolute powerhouse. And that is so impressive, right at the death, to go down with such control like that. Whoa. He's the sort of guy you want to work out along in the gym alongside. Just fighting. It's very impressive. And that thing in the combination spin, I just thought, gosh, she's not quite on as she goes into it. And he was locked her in. Oof. Got that power. Really impressive. Well done to him, to them both.
As you say, after the warm-up and what happened yesterday, well, she wasn't really on her game.
And you know, I wonder, that there's it's a big arena here. There's a lot of people taking up oxygen. And for Valentina and Andre, it was right at the death that he lost concentration. If you've not got that oxygen and you just lose your concentration for a moment, it might have been a bit of conditioning as well that just caused them to falter right at the end, but not in this case.
Coached by Fabian Borza, you saw him there. The emotion showing on Vanessa's face. Great start with those triple, double, double toe loops. But it never flagged.
It didn't, did it?
No. Nope.
And all the doubts I had were just going away. Wonderful landing on the throw triple salchow that she had. Making sure, holding that edge, the balance point. And this is not what we'd call a one and a half pair, where the girl is much, much smaller than the guy. Hey.
More reflections about the terrible tragedy. But no disappointment here, just a huge relief. And they go into second place overall, and they will make the top 10, that's for sure. Eight couples to go. It could be better than 10th, but it's not going to be any worse.